gamba omuntu
bo betwalanga balwanyi ate bakulembeze obalaba like bali kamu nyonyo.
And so for them, whenever they go for raids, all those tribes and communities fear them. They end up running for their lives and live their lives. So they take their lives to with ease. But they already, they've used their names.
Ajate, Matheniko chitegeza aje. Je, ugambio je? Baruani, kati Matheniko.
Oh, I think those are the people south.
Yes.
South, because they live in Moroto. Now Moroto has two. Bokora and the Matheniko. Yes. So the Matheniko are the southerners and then the Bokora are those who live in the north. Yes. Not the Moroto. Then when we go to Kabong, we have the Dodot.
Dodot.
The Dodot.
And the Dodot what you take is that?
What are the Dodot now?
Take like what they stole. Babambara nyongo is a majaba. Panyangala. Hey, one more red flag with band.
Then wabao chibaita lo bundi. Lo pio.
Is you can nice say
very, very, very bloody fight. Panyangala lo pio.
At bloody shed, they were at the Sirikali, ne? No, but we have little.
About warriors. Yes. Because the age was warriors, this army, the army was friends with this army warriors, and
yes.
The warriors wanted to retain their guns.
Hey.
So, there was a fight of the sword.
But Kati, who trained those warriors of Verant Nabo? Fine Mundo Bazi Banaya, who trained them? Weren't like they, but they are also very good at shooting and all that. Wama nino kwekweka, wama nino ambushes wichi.
Yeah,
what just as you said, like they are natural, what?
They are natural.
Warriors.
So, by virtue of that, they get the gun. It's an added advantage. They are sort of an advancement. An advancement to fighting tactics. So, generally, they are fighters. And then even training, they are trained right from childhood.
Using spears.
Yes, using spears and the guns themselves. That was the one of two. So, up to the responsibility of these youths training the younger ones and the youths who are being trained by the elders.
So once they are trained and they access a gun, Mukisa Muere.
Because now it was a lineage of it was impossible.
So it was generation. Like Chibo no Nadako Nadako. Whether educated, whether not, you just go, you can't join army.
But what your father, they are very good shooters.